I'm in prison. What the hell? They got Joel. What the fuck? They freaking Scarfaced his ass, man. When he's in the shower.
How are you feeling?
Super.
It can't be Joel, man.
Yeah. You should eat.
Ew, looks like maggot infested shit.
I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
Don't eat it. It's poison.
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
Lies! Don't eat it.
You're a fucking animal.
Coming from the girl eating human.
Quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it?
I'll shout first.
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you.
Yeah, except you were freaking planning to betray
now
me.
It's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Should've known.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Stupid little girl.
I was about to say, are you fucking kidding me, really?
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces.
Bring it, bitch.
See you in the morning, Ellie.
Joel. Somebody inserted the Joel signal into his brain. Come on, boy. Zip up that jacket and get on. Well, I was going to say get on that horse, but it's kind of fell. The backpack. Cue the dramatic music of revenge. Or not. Ooh, ammo. Oh, let's see. It's glitched. Oh, look at that. I still got my axe. All my weapons. Kind of glad she didn't take none of my stuff now. Come on, we did enough of this last time.
Where the hell are you?
Nothing lying around the house that y'all thought was unnecessary. What about that door? Which one's the exit? Well, we went that way. Let's go this way. frag. That was weird. Audio cut out from the bright speaker of my headset for a second. Oh well. Back to normal now. I don't know if y'all will be able to tell in the video, but whatever. You can usually tell if you can go into something because you'll be able to see through, like, the glass. She ain't gonna hear you. Oh, sure. Blame Ellie. Yeah, like, if you can look into the windows and see a room, then those are pretty much the ones you can go into. If they're, you know, darkened out like that, you really can't do nothing about it. A lot slower.
Where is she?
Come on.
Over there.
Ah. Where'd you go? Ooh. Nasty. Yeah, see, I needed this listen mode distance before. Where'd you go? Are you behind the tree? Yeah, look how steady.
Don't let him get you.
Aw. Right up the booty hole. And hell's coming with me, you tell him. Alright, you got some more rifling. Anything in here? Is this just a place to go through? Yep. I shot that dude right up the boat with that armor-piercing round. Or... aren't they running? Everybody else is running. There's an axe in the tree. That's cool. You lucky son of a bitch. Oh. Get up! Over what? That's cool. They're just running. The other guy, the hatchet's buried in the... but mine's upgraded. What did you say? Come on, really? You really want to play that game, huh? Yeah, he moves like super slow crouch. I guess he's in that much pain. I make health kit. Alright. 30, I need 20 more for that. Can I pick this up? Yep. Not that.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off.
Get off me. Uh-oh, interrogation time. Really? All half passed up. Yep, regular Kratos.
You wait here. Now, the girl, is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Wrong answer, boy.
Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here.
Right here.
I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
alive. She's David's newest pet. Where?
Where is she? Fucking Batman over here.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I hate alive. I hate
Oh.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
You don't have to.
I believe it.
No, wait!
Damn.
Wakey, wakey.
Eggs and bacon. Oh, he's infected now. He's infected.
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve.
Uh-oh.
Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is it? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
You're fucked, boy. Oh! That's what you get, buddy boy. Oh, yeah. Knife to a gunfight, or out the window.
Shit. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Right? Where are they? I can outrun you though, bitch.
I need a gun.
Fool! Need a gun, looking for it. Don't come in here. Seriously, I got nothing.
Ha ha ha. Oh, fuck.
I can hear everything y'all are saying. Rather have a brick. There's an exit. Still need a gun. Just walking around with a brick in my hand. Ready to beat some ass. Here you go again. You wouldn't call a little girl a coward. Oh, a gun? Did I get a gun? Something. Yeah, I can't see anything, and then the vision doesn't help. Shit, what was it? I think the last game I played they had real. Shut up. I can't think it was Bad Company 2 where you could only stay in the snow for a certain. Shut up! What do you do? Anything, man, these guys don't leave nothing laying around. A No, I did wrong. Oh shit. Get off, get off. I tried to commando knife him. Haha. Oh shit. Dead end. What the f- Where am I supposed to go? Come on, come on. Ooh, arcade. Storage room. Give me something, give me something. Nothing. Damn. Looks kind of wrong. Whatever. That looks wrong too. What are they doing? He's just standing outside the entrance. I got zoned out proper right there. He's moving, I don't think he's glitched. Get off, get off! Shit, 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 shit. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Hell, man, those guys don't even show up.
I'm saying we can have a real situation here.
Is that right? You're gonna take care of me. Not if I slip out the front entrance like a boss.
Ah.
I cannot tell if there's anyone in front of me. There we go. There's somebody across the street because, yeah, he saw me. Is that him? He already made it across the street? Ninja! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What? Always look for dumpsters. I need to heal up. Come on, where's my bag? Broken plates. Ooh, a medkit. Oh man, don't tell me we'll have to fight some people in here, huh? Maybe that's why they have the broken plates lying around everywhere. That window ain't broken. Oh, this, where's the door? Oh no, don't take my gun!
How did you do it? That's all right.
Him.
Nowhere to go. Come on out. I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
What is it? I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my face. Only for a second.
Yeah, he's coming back. All right.
Well, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am.
Shut up.
I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it.
Get him! Yeah! Oh!
That was good, kid.
Damn. Got him in the neck, he's still coming. All right. Okay, you broke out the machete.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Fuck off!
Shame.
Oh yeah, what a little punk. He's acts all tough, pulls out the machete, and then he switches. Yes, come around the corner. Come around the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, what was that? It wouldn't even let me grab him.
Give up now and promise to be quick.
This dude's seriously a little fire in here. Is that him over there? I just barely saw that little circle. Who's being hunted now, eh, boy? Oh, what? Oh, come on. What? Alright, where you at? Are you going to silent mode again? I'm going to use his health kit. Oh, there he is. Get him! Oh, yeah, right in the chest. Get up. Get up. Back to Joel. I have no idea where I'm at. don't remember this part. Got some people over there. The kid is deadly. Oh, I thought he was gonna see me there. Gotta think quick, gotta think quick.
Found anything yet?
Oh shit, where's that guy gonna go? Don't come through here. Really, both of them? Oh, it's pulling arrows out of a dead guy. I don't know, why don't you come check? Through here, you already saw your buddy. You got a stick? Boy, you need an upgrade. I guess I'm supposed to go this way. I mean, obviously, because there's... That dude's gonna be tough to hit. Really? Oh, great. Don't shoot me. Ooh. That's it. Come on, Joe. Let's go. This stupid bell, man. It's starting to piss me off. Can't get back up there? Nope. See if I can get my arrows back. I guess not. He came from over there. I'm gonna go that way. Nothing. See a guy by the fire. What the hell? Damn, dude did a backflip in death. Must have been a gymnast. Alright, so. Damn, that was messed up though. I got Ellie killed, man. No idea where I'm going either. Safety. Billy's backpack. Just got a little apocalyptic Yankee on there. American Eagle backpack, or a Colonel's backpack. Love United States, radioactive, and something else.
Where the hell is all this stuff here?
Meat Ledger. From all their hunts, I guess. Ooh, this is a storeroom or something. Jeez, man.
I gotta find her.
If you quit moving so damn slow. Liquor store, can't get none of it. Go out there. Am I like right next to this thing? Sounds like fire. Yep.
Shh. Ellie.
What? That's a key. Alright, it keeps fading to like a dark blue instead of black, so I think it's messing up. Like, it's not messing up, but it's making me think that it messes up. Come on, get up, get up. Push all the buttons. Oh, don't go to sleep. Yes. Go, crawl. Took a machete through the back, but you can make it. You only imagine the machete. They did slice her. Oh, bitch.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
You don't even know. You don't even know what's about to happen, son.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
That's my girl.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea where I'm
going. Get it, Rich. Get him. Get him. This game is a life hack. There's no way anyone could ever make something this good.